How long is a short sale going to stay on my credit? That's another very common question we get after someone completes a short sale.
If you want to sell your house very fast for cash, then House Cash In gets the cash flowing.
This is another answer that really varies. This answer is going to depend on your action steps after the short sale is completed. What do I mean by action steps? The most common action step is contacting a credit repair agency, for example, after the short sale is completed, consulting with them and figuring out the strategies you need to take in order to get back on track with your credit in the least amount of time. Another one you could use, guys, is paying down any small debt that you have after the short sale. Common example could be if you have, let's say, a low balance left on your car plan, or let's say a small personal loan you could pay off, or a high credit card utilization rate that you could pay off. Anything like that is really going to help you get back on track and get to the point where you could get another loan in the near future, or you can get a higher credit score in the near future. As far as an accurate time frame, again, it's really tough to give you one. I'd hate to just make something up. You're looking at anywhere between 3 to 7 years. And again, that depends on your action steps. If you take the correct actions after the short sale, you're going to be closer to the 3 years. I hope that helps, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Have a great day.
If you want to sell your house very fast for cash, then House Cash In gets the cash flowing.